Kompleto lamang natin yung mga entries. Kasi kanina you started to talk about your entries. My
open.
Open.
Very unconventional relationship.
Yun yung provocative. Diba? Yung open relationship. Of course, Cuddle Weather, kasama natin ngayon ang director, Direk Rod Vermual, and of course, the star of the film.
Yes.
Si Adela po, narito.
Yes.
Su Ramirez.
And I'd like to say that they are bringing back that era in Philippine cinema where we are challenging norms, where we are more bolder and provocative. And I think Adela will represent the new era of that kind of boldness.
Dapat ganun ang pelikula, di ba? Nang pro-provoke para magtanong, you know, question, examine,
yes,
ang mga napapanood. And then, yun nga, yung nag-uumpisa, nag-trigger ng conversations.
Yes.
McCoy De Leon is also here because you're part of the film G.
Yes.
Ito naman ay pambata, hindi ba?
Gen Z to
Gen
the millennials
Z.
To even the older ones who talagang ang kwento niya is ano bang bucket list ng isang taong facing a very challenging moment in his life.
Okay.
Ayoko kasing i-break
yun. Oh, okay. You play a football player, right? Is that the name of the character?
Yeah.
Of your character?
Si Sam dito, boy.
Si Sam.
Alamin
natin mamaya kung sino si Sam.
We also have the Panty Sisters.
The Panty Sisters!
Yes. It's a very familiar story about family. But I'm happy that we are representing a different kind of family here. And we're normalizing that these families exist.
At saka medyo nakakaloka yung trailer, no?
Yes.
Meron tayong... Lola Igna.
Ito
Angie Ferro the Great. Yes.
And it's a story about this woman who's been living for the last 118 years. So, naunahan na siya, namatay na lahat ng mga contemporaries niya. Pero this whole community wants her to live because she has to be awarded the oldest woman of the Philippines.
Fascinating story kasi sabi nga ni Angie Ferro, ang kanyang papel daw dito ay gusto na niyang mamatay, ayaw naman ng komunidad. O kaya nakikipag-usap na siya sa Diyos, ayaw naman siyang pakawalan. Meron din tayong...
Pagbalik. It's our regional film. It's a Visayan film. It's a very intimate film about an OFW who comes back to her family. And ano yung paano nila binalik ang mga relasyong naiwanan. I'm happy because we have a film na...
In Bisaya.
Pagbalik. And I hope that this can inspire a lot of our regional filmmakers to realize that PPP can be your platform to share your stories in a nationwide platform.
Galing. And then we have Circa.
Circa. Oh my God. Icons of Philippine cinema in one film.
Gina Lahar. This is also the last film of Tito Eddie Garcia. You have Gina, Luris.
Elizabeth Oropesa.
The great Lauro. Ricky Davao is there.
Jacqueline Jose. And of course, the oldest working actress in Philippine cinema.
The great.
Galinda. Yeah.
That's right. Meron din tayong LSS.
Yes. So nakakatuwa kasi talaga yung mga ano yung mga themes natin dito talagang iba't iba yung atake. So yung LSS naman, it's a
Ben and Ben.
So it's all their songs creating that whole framework of the entire film.
Ganda.
Ang ganda.
Watch me kill.
It's our Western style action film, very slow pero very gritty. It's the first time that Jean Garcia attacks a role that's very
exciting, no?
I wouldn't say heartless, but fearless.
May nakaligtan ba tayo?
I'm Elenia L. Oh my God!
That's right, Marisa Racal. Tama ba ako?
I'm Elenia L. Or I'm Millennial.
That's right. Oo.
This film, I feel, really captures the younger audience and sobrang makaka-relate sila dito sa film na to because when I told my daughter that there is such film, sobrang ganyan siya eh. That's my story, Mom. Kasi ganyan siya. Siya yung tipong mahilig mag-vlog, mahilig
ito yung henerasyon na
when asked. Her world revolves around
phones. What do you want to be? I want to be a vlogger.
Yeah.